The European Union is unanimously backing so-called LGBT rights. In a move Friday, the 28 member states of the EU agreed to work against any form of so-called discrimination facing the gay community in Europe. A commission will produce annual reports for each country, outlining their progress on pushing the LGBT agenda and ensuring they meet EU standards. The consensus also includes furthering women's rights and gender equality.